Right, I've got two items of equipment here. First of all, the remote control. Right, so you will be able to select moments during that event that you want to see again. You just rewind and play. If you want it in slow motion, you can press the slow motion button. If you want to pause, you can pause at any time, and you can invent any dials that you want. But the idea is to look at interesting moments again, and you can discover new things because when you press the pause button and stop, everyone involved in the action can then be interviewed during the pause moment, and that's what you need this for. You can ask your questions from any part of the zone, but the main thing that it's valuable for is what were you thinking, what were you feeling? Because this brings out new information that maybe not everyone knew at the time. I mean, I don't really know, Joe, you were doing a lot of running around out there, for example. I mean, I don't really know what you're feeling. But in the replay, if we get a replay of all Joe's toing and froing out there, we might discover something that we didn't know. So this is the idea, is to have a bit of fun with this, but also to bring out new information.